She smashed the window with a shovel that put Mandel through. Oh, my God. Poor baby.
His mother's a drug addict.
There's no telling what else he's been through. I told you, Estelle's been drug-free for the last 6 months.
When's the last time you saw her?
Friday. She comes to the transition house, does a drug test, talks to her counselor every week.
So, in other words, you have no way of knowing what she's doing between Saturday and Thursday.
Will you two stop it? I'm the one who works with Estella. And I'm telling you, she's been conducting her life responsibly for months.
Well, abandoning your child is not responsible.
Mm-hmm. She didn't abandon her child. She left them here with me because she knows I'm going to take good care of them.
Well, Maxine, I know you love Jay, but I'm not just going to drop him off in your living room and run off and do my thing. What kind of mother is that?
The kind of mother that needs a child taken away from her.
Huh.
You need to call Child Protection Services.
There has to be a good reason why she left them here. I'm going to find out what that is.
Well, what if she's dangerous? I mean, she's already broken in your home. Who knows what else she'll do?
Which is why you should think about calling the police.
I'm not doing that. Not yet, anyway. I'll check out her file, see if I can find out where she might be, or what's going on with her.
The only thing I can think of.